Good afternoon to all of you. I take this privilege to address this gathering, August gathering today, under the chairmanship and of YP Kotal sir, Principal District Session Judge Kishtwar, and Jyoti Parihar madam, Principal Degree College Kishtwar, various departments, with whose collaboration District Legal Service Authority has organized this program today here at in the premises of Degree College Kishtwar, and the media persons who have gathered here and are covering this program, I am highly thankful to them. See, we are here celebrating 8th of March as Women's Day. So it will be, I do not know from where I would become. I would like to seek forgiveness if I make any mistake in my address. Since my primary objective is to throw some lights about the rights of the women and the legislatures and the laws that are prevalent in our country. But before I throw some light on those laws, I would like to throw light on the brief history of this Women's Day, why it is celebrated.